Protesters across the country and here in the Bay Area are speaking out against the Dakota Access Pipeline Project. In fact, dozens of people blocked the entrance to the federal building in San Francisco today. Police used zip ties and escorted some of them away. The Army Corps of Engineers just approved construction of the rest of that pipeline in North Dakota. Demonstrators argue it would threaten the water supply for the Standing Rock Sioux tribe.